So Xiaomi recently released their two new smartwatches, the Xiaomi Mi Watch and the Xiaomi Mi Watch Lite. But this video is not about that dahil wala tayong pera pambili nun. Instead, I'll show you guys their cheaper but best fitness tracker ever released in the market, the Xiaomi Mi Band 5. Welcome everyone, this is Vlogs of an Idol, my name is Joen. So for the past month, I've decided to engage myself into biking. Kasi it is unhealthy na lagi na lang ako nakahiga sa bahay at napapansin ko din ang pagkapal ng aking katawan at pagbigat ng aking timbang. So I've decided to buy a mountain bike, persuaded my friends to buy their own as well, and later on, we've been riding bikes all throughout Cavite. Even though maraming beses na kami nagbabike, I still feel like walang progress na nangyayari sa aking goal for weight loss. So I've decided to buy a fitness tracker to track out my progress whenever I exercise. Well, not gonna lie, hindi lang yun ang rason kung bakit gusto kong bumili ng fitness tracker. It kinda feels cool din kasi to own one. You get to know more about your health and you'll keep track on what happens with your body. Kasi diba, there's nothing cooler than being healthy. So I bought the best fitness band in the market that won't really break my wallet, and that is the Xiaomi Mi Band 5. The Mi Band 5 is a wearable activity tracker produced by Xiaomi. It was announced on June 11, 2020 and went on sale on June 18 in China, with a global version released on July 15 as Xiaomi Mi Smart Band 5. The Mi Band 5 is Xiaomi's fifth installment of their fitness band series. It offers 24/7 activity and sleep tracking, continuous heart rate monitoring, and supports the ability to track outdoor activities using GPS from your phone. In this video, we'll be doing an unboxing and first impressions of the Xiaomi Mi Band 5. But if you'll enjoy this video, a quick thumbs up and subscribe to the channel would be incredible. Right off the bat, we should see the image of the Mi Band 5 embossed at the front of the box. As we open it up, we'll slide this carton to take out the band, the magnetic charging pin, and the user manual. Let's pair up the Mi Band to the Mi Fit app to set up its fitness tracking capabilities. Open the Mi Fit app and click at the bottom where it says pair a device. Choose the band section, then enable your Bluetooth and location services. Wait for the app to search for your band. Once it's found your device, you'll have to conform it to the band itself. Now that it's been paired, you'll finally be able to use the Mi Band 5. So here's my first impressions. In all honesty, I am not a watch guy, though I'm used on raising my wrist even though I don't wear a watch, so having an actual one isn't new to me. The feel of the band is quite seamless, it's really not that disturbing to wear, for it only weighs about 11.9 grams. The strap is made from a silicone material, it doesn't feel itchy or unsettling, it's quite smooth as well. It has 13 holes for you to choose from if you want the fit to be tight or loose. But the heart rate monitoring function needs the strap to be really tight for it to accurately acquire data. At first, I had a hard time locking the strap on my own. Siguro dahil di naman ako nagre-relo at hindi naman talaga ako sanay maglalagay ng mga wearables sa kamay ko. Pero once you get the hang of it, you'll wear it on your wrist in a breeze. Speaking of strap, you can buy different straps for the Mi Band 5, from the straps that are made from metal or nylon. Also, straps from the Mi Band 4 would work with the Mi Band 5, but it won't fit perfectly. To change straps, you'll have to remove the band by holding on to each end and pull on the wristband until you see a small gap between the fitness tracker and the strap. Use your finger to pop the fitness tracker out of its slot from the front side of the wristband. Then to install it again, insert one end of the fitness tracker into the slot from the front of the wristband, then press down on the other end to push the fitness tracker completely into the slot. It charges through a USB magnetic cable, a much better approach rather than having to remove the entire band itself from the strap to charge. The Mi Band 5 sports a 1.1-inch AMOLED screen display that supports up to 450 nits of brightness. You can adjust the level of its brightness on the settings located at the More tab of the band. You can navigate the tabs by swiping the screen upward, downward, and even sidewards. There is a Smart Touch button located at the bottom of the screen, used for waking up the band and returning to the previous section. You can also turn on the Lift Wrist to Wake the Band feature in the Mi Fit app kung ayaw mo palaging pinipindot ang screen para mag-on ang display, but it could drain the battery a lot quicker. It has a customizable watch face wherein you can customize it yourself or choose presets from the Mi Fit app. You can also make your watch face presets by having your own pictures used as the background. It is 5ATM water resistant, so you'll be able to wear it while taking a shower, hand washing, and even swimming. The Mi Band 5 offers daily stats for the steps you took, how much distance you've traveled, and calories you've burned. It also gives out a personal physiological activity indicator, or PAI, which is indicated based on your heart rate data, daily activity intensity, and multidimensional dynamic comprehensive evaluation of your personal physiological data. It has a heart rate monitoring feature that supposedly measures your heart rate in just a few seconds. A notifications tab wherein you'll see notifications from the device your Mi Band is paired from. A stress meter to check how relaxed or stressed you're feeling at the moment. A breathing feature that keeps you relaxed by guiding you on how to inhale and exhale, which you could set the time duration you would do the exercise. An events tab where all your events or reminders set from the Mi Fit Fit app are located, weather stab to check the weather on your location, a workout section wherein you can track different activities you would do such as running, cycling, yoga, jump ropes, swimming, walking, and even freestyle methods. It will indicate the time you are doing the exercise, distance you've traveled, the pace of what you're doing, calories you've burned, your stress levels, and your heart rate during the exercise. And a more tab where the settings of the band are located. It also has a sleep monitoring feature, but you can only access it through the app. The interface on the band is not that hard to get used to. Even on the app, all the data acquired are shown. It's easy to understand. Everything you need to know is indicated clearly. And that's coming from someone who is new to this kind of tech. Overall, feature-wise, the band really packs a lot. Considering at the price of only 1,290 pesos, you get features that would really help track your everyday lifestyle on a budget price. And that's my unboxing and first impressions of the Mi Band 5. Be sure to check out my future videos about this device. I will definitely do more about it, test out its features, and give out my overall review. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the channel and click the notifications bell for you to get updated on every uploads that I make. I do it weekly. Yun lang guys, stay safe, keep grinding, and see you sa next video. Bye-bye!